Welcome to the MAGeCK tutorial. In this tutorial, you will learn how to download and install the MAGeCK software in your computer. The installation process consists of four steps: downloading and unzipping the software, installing the software, and testing the software on two provided demos. The first step is to download the source code from mageck.sourceforge.net. The second step is to unzip the source code. Before this step, you will need to get the password for unzipping. There are two ways to get the password. You can join our Google group, or you can send an email to mageck.help@gmail.com with the subject password. See the manual for more details. After getting the password, open the terminal and locate the file you just downloaded. Use the command unzip to uncompress the source code. For example, if you downloaded the 0.4.1 release of MAGeCK, type unzip MAGeCK-0.4.1.zip. When prompted, enter the password. The next step is installation. Go into the MAGeCK directory and type python setup.py install. If you want to install MAGeCK to your own directory, as in this example, add an additional parameter to the command line to specify the location. If your installation is successful, the output will not contain any error messages and will look like this. Now let's test the software using the two provided demos. Enter the first demo directory and run the script named run.sh. If everything goes well, you will see several additional files created in the directory. Let's take a look at the gene ranking results in demo.genesummary.txt. This shows that the first demo it ran successfully. Similarly, in the second demo, run the script that ends with sh and check the gene summary file. Congratulations! The installation is now complete and you should be able to start using the software right away. For more information, please visit our website or Google group.